Confined for disobedience, fear feeding the audience, desensitizing images that keep political dominance, murder twists and corrupt government plus with no consequence. Qualified immunity covers police incompetence. They'll kill you while you sleep, they creep, never declarity in the land of the free, but the racist laws is not comparative. And the government rhetoric and forced media narratives is creating divides. A revolution now is imperative. Every speaker of peace met defeat with war and hate. Every leader with love with gun blaze, they maze their brains. The lone wolf scaring the sheep, the pawns of this fucking game. Inject them with the sickness or money, your bullets or fame. The pandemics and disease, yet the faith is so distant. These citizens rather take the test than trust in your systems. If you're chained in a matrix, they're gonna erase your existence. You should have known the dope fish blown. Viva la resistance. Republican, Democrat, conservative, liberal, right wing, left wing, they are not your equal. Politicians will not do what's best for you. They do for lobbyists and the elite. Wake up, we are just products of the corporation of corruption.
Get a job on your computer, check my record now. So they trap me in the system, getting richer off repeat offenders. Cops working SWAT, give the money to crooks. There's some thin blue lines inside the commissary books. Media plugged us in so they can upload the filth. This whole society getting real like we was Vanderbilt. While America sits in havoc, stuck in traffic, sucking caffeine. They Congress dumping bodies that they trafficked in with Epstein. Every time you pay your taxes, somebody baby daughter vanish. But redirect your focus to your new coworkers that speak in Spanish. Paycheck ain't cash yet, but you done already paid the state. You spent your half on missing posters, victims of that pizza gate. Every day in D.C. look like Halloween with these skull and bones. The order's keeping order while the rest in line for methadone. Freemasons watched over by the Oculus. Nobody's free. They fucking USA so much, I think we need a plan B.